If you're watching me talk right now, then the big switch probably came and went without notice. But for 1,800 people in North Carolina, most of them seniors, their TV screen looks like this right now. Tonight, they got a little help from some folks a third their age.
We're calling the Elon University DTV call center.
You should just keep free scanning.
Oh, that's where you want to point your antenna.
The big switch.
Okay, you said there was a center button and then you had four arrows all around it, correct, ma'am?
Didn't happen without a glitch.
All right, ma'am, how old do your rabbit ears happen to be?
The rabbit ears are older than most of the tech-savvy Elon students manning the phones at this DTV help center. Rabbit ears to these ears sound anachronistic of a technology and a time long gone.
Yeah, I mean, I've seen them in the corner of my attic and things like that. I've never actually had to work with them myself.
For the majority of us in here, we've never even heard of rabbit ears.
The digital divide is exposing a generational divide.
I think there's some kind of low-powered interference with that.
But these 19-year-olds are taking seniors into the future, one phone call at a time.
Total generational gap. You know, we're so technologically advanced, and for a lot of people, I think it's almost a little frustrating to think, well, why can't they get it?
Representatives from the FCC on site say this is easy stuff for kids who have been emailing since kindergarten.
All of them, they were very, very confident answering phone calls and helping people how to set up a converter box.
And if their communication degree doesn't pan out, the big switch taught these students some skills in patience.
Yes, press OK then.
And some have mastered customer service.
OK, it worked. All right, no problem. You have a great night, ma'am.
That call center closed tonight at 8 p.m. And if you know somebody who still has problems, they can call 1-888-CALL-FCC. The students we spoke to tonight suggest just call a 20-something. They'll likely help you faster. Ben, back to you.